How would you account for this discrepancy between you and the Twin 9000?
Well, I don't think there is any question about it. It can only be attributable to human error. This sort of thing has cropped up before, and it has always been due to human error.